Jumper speed, but not too shabby for Andy Coker.